I love animals. Big, small, aquatic, winged. I have two of my own, Marshall and Blossom. As pet owners, all of us have gone through the situation of anxiety and helplessness trying to understand our pets more effectively. At one point in time, I was going through trainer after trainer, resource after resource, reward technique after reward technique, trying to fix my pets, losing focus of the long-term goal, which was having a better relationship with my animals. The snap moment finally arrived and I woke up as if from a drunken state with a jolt, realizing that something had to change. This was not the way it was supposed to be. I was losing heart-to-heart connection with Blossom and Marshall. With the gentle and loving guidance of Blossom and Marshall, our relationship gradually increased and got better week after week. In fact, I was so happy and relaxed that I want to help other pet owners experience the same loving relationship with their own animals. So I created a roadmap that will guide pet parents to navigate pain points without all that frustration and helpless feeling, allowing you to focus more and spend more quality time with what matters the most, your family pets. Just like you, I would get overwhelmed at the amount of boxes I needed to check in order to finish my day. And then I found out the secret ingredient. The key is not to do everything every day, but to do just enough of what is actually required every day and work the rest around your family time. If you would like to receive the same roadmap to form a better relationship with your animal, it could be your dog or your cat or even a bird or your favorite street animal. To achieve harmony and fun within your family, reach out to me on the details below and we will have an introductory chat. I'm Rushali signing off with loads of love for your animals.